is going on, YouTube? Man, it is Friday. We are going to Good Guys. We just made some drinks. Non-alcoholic. You know, there's nothing to be seen here. Just a little Powerade. You know, nothing to see. We about to have a good time for real, especially with these drinks. Got the C10 nice and cleaned up. Come out y'all way right quick. Show you right around here real quick out of my crib. But here we go right here, fella. Very nice. I like. Well, we about to go. Me and my brother about to go to Good Guys. Got to see Tang. Woke up kind of early. Not really. I actually got to sleep in. Usually I'm waking up at like 4:30 on a Friday to go to work. But got to sleep in until about like 6:30. Pretty nice. I know you people that work like part-time jobs are like, wow, that's so early. I wake up at 11. But you know, people that actually make money and have cool shit like I do, we had to get up early and grind to get that shit. But enough talking. Let's hit this drive. Let's go to Good Guys. And we got to register, but check this out. Jesus, whose fucking man is this? Oh, and it's an LT1 Camaro. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whose fucking man? To the cool cars. This is where all the cool cars are. There are badass and they actually do work. Good Guys Autocross.
It's my ex-girl.
That's what she said.
We're gonna give him another shot. What do you folks say?
Did not film an outro for that video, so here it is. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Definitely subscribe to my channel if you're not already. got a lot of stuff coming. Got this thing coming up probably maybe next weekend. Not gonna guarantee it, but I'm gonna work up to work towards this truck just a little bit. Just do little things here and there. It's mainly a father and daughter project because it was a father and son project with my father, but sadly he passed away, so I'm gonna try to get some courage to work on this thing. Make sure to comment, give me some motivation to just do a little bit, a little something to it, because it's really hard to even look at this truck, being that it was me and my pop's truck. Shit makes me want to cry straight up. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the little video. I try to get as much coverage of the good guys shit that was cool. I try to get some of the autocross. It was just boring though. It's more fun to watch in person than it is on video. I videotaped some of it, and I was watching it. I'm like, man, this is just like drug out, boring. So to save you the drama of like sitting there like being bored and exit out of my video, I did not add any of the autocross. I just added some of the cars. Cars are super dope. But I'm going to end this video. Like I said at the beginning, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video.